That's quite a story, Miss Cooper.
I told you he wouldn't believe us.
Well, I'm not sure we can blame him. It's way beyond bizarre.
I suppose.
See the file cabinet over there? It's full of bizarre stories. I think I'll put yours on top.
Let's go, Ryan. We're wasting our time here.
Hold on a minute, Miss Cooper. I didn't say I wasn't interested. After yesterday, I could use a distraction. Let's backtrack a bit. You're telling me an ancient map is the catalyst behind everything?
Yes, a map to the Lost Golden Cross of Santa Maria.
I take it the cross is worth a small fortune.
Beyond priceless.
That sounds like motive to me.
You're right there.
Okay, I buy that much. And you're telling me you found the map, followed it, and recovered a cross?
Yes.
But you don't have it now?
Right. My stepfather, Bill McKnight, forced me to turn it over to him. He had a gun.
And then fate stepped in. A lightning strike hit and collapsed a rope bridge McKnight and his girlfriend were standing on.
Yes, McKnight and his girlfriend fell down into a deep crevice. A cross went with them.
That's convenient. No bodies, no cross.
It happened.
Okay. Now let's talk about Hunt. He's on our radar.
He's dead.
You're sure?
I wasn't there, but McKnight told me while they were waiting for us to come back with the cross, two men showed up, and one shot Hunt where he stood.
Where's the body?
Not sure. Probably in the foothills close to the acid lake.
Okay, we'll check that out. Now let's get to the real issue. You're telling me the Russos kidnapped your father and will kill him unless you deliver the cross, and that's impossible now?
Right.
So what do you want me to do?
Send a SWAT team to Russo Island and rescue my father.
Do you think I'm crazy? Everyone that has gone up against the Russos has wound up dead. And they don't just kill you, they kill your family.
I told you, the Russos are holding my father against his will. What more do you want?
Let me put my cards on the table, Miss Cooper. I hate the Russos. I'd love to take them down, but without absolute proof your father's on Russo Island, I'm not prepared to get involved. You have to understand, the Russos own most of Belize City, including a slice of this department and the justice system.
Okay, we understand. Would a cell phone picture suffice?
That's a great idea. A picture of my father plus the GPS coordinates of my phone to prove we are on Russo Island.
Yes, I could run with that, but your chances of pulling that off are slim to none.
I have to try.
I understand. Family is family.
What can you tell us about Russo Island?
Only fools would try to sneak on the island and into the compound.
What's the security like?
Tight. You'll probably be dead before you reach the compound.
I'll take my chances.
All right, I'll tell you what I'll do. Call me and let me know when you plan to make your move. I'll put the SWAT team on standby. If you manage to get me the confirmation picture before you're killed, we'll come in locked and loaded.
Okay.